This leaves the Anunnaki with no workforce. Thinking of new options, the master of all, Anu, orders his son Enki to create a genetically new race of slaves that is intelligent enough to cope with technological work, but at the same time to obey the Anunnaki. A ton of experiments eventually led to a successful result, hybrid between caveman Homo erectus and the Anunnaki themselves, the hybrid we know very well today, known as Homo sapiens.